All right. You can do this, bro. Just pull that pin, buddy. Just scream and give him a shot. I didn't explode yet.
Cut! Damn it, cut! This is the 30th f***ing take! Who do I have to suck off to get a f***ing suicide bomber whose balls have dropped? Alright, working with talent can be difficult at times. Sometimes I just want unfiltered monk sweat flowing in from Tibet. Other times it's a foot massage from Ryan Seacrest. There's an ebb and flow to it all. You gotta understand where they're coming from. You think this is vacation? Does this look like vacation to you? Hang on. Let me make sure I got my flip-flops on. Nope, ain't got sh**.
You don't got feet.
Had to go there. You had to f***ing go there. I'm pretty sure I found you playing a male prostitute in a Michael Bay remake of Cabaret. You want to go back? Huh? You want to go back to that? What? Huh? Sorry. What? Didn't catch that, Marcel Marceau. Trout! Making Borderlands has been a rocky road. Tasty like the ice cream, but difficult to drive on. Tony, he didn't just blow himself up and we weren't rolling?
That was someone else.
That was somebody else? Ugh, thank goodness. Hey, find out if they're a union. Shooting something like this, you gotta be organic. Sometimes your actors explode, and worse, sometimes they don't. Gotta be creative. Quiet on the set! This is live! We're doing it live! Hey, you brought this upon yourself! It can't all be hookers and sunshine! Action!